Alright, back on up. Just a quick swim. You understand how it is.
So, what's new with you?
Yes, what is new, I said. Haven't found Tifa yet.
Need something for the kids?
You're telling me the sector's...
A handmade wooden doll? You don't say. Alright. That's the date with Aerith. It's over there. Yep. Cool. Ah, now it's open. I see.
Cloud! Over here!
Over here. Ooh, the clock tower. It's so cute.
Let's get started then, shall we?
Mm-hmm. Of course. Oh my gosh, you really want me to just chase you up here? I want to look at all the pictures and everything. That's not nice. You know, we go up here to this like museum type area to look at these things. I can't even stop for an explanation of the things.
I think Midgar's this way.
Should be, yeah.
Oh wow. Jeez. Cutscene.
Funny, isn't it? How small it looks?
Yeah.
It is far away.
So, did something happen between you and Tifa?
Well,
Don't look so shocked. We're roommates, you know.
She say something?
This is actually a beautiful rendition of this theme, actually, you know?
Still, I can tell. I would have given anything to have a friend when I was growing up.
Oh.
Don't take her for granted.
Uh-oh. Oh, Stan. What? Trooping in? Oh my god, they are. That's great.
18! 18! You know the drill! Find these terrorists!
Uh-oh. Wow. Paratroop into calm?
They're looking for us, aren't they?
Yep.
Gotta be.
Yep, alright. Fugitives. Why can I only run so fast? That's not a good thing. Oh hey, that's why this is. I was wondering. Get a choice here?
Follow me.
Oh, follow you. Okay. You just said get back to the inn. Oh, right. We have to get to the inn in the first place. Right. I'm right here.
Not here.
Well, we can go take them back now.
Hey, you! Seen anyone acting suspicious?
Well, there's this one guy who just came in and just, like, you know, completely wrecked everyone in cards. Is that suspicious?
I heard about the reactor bombings in Midgar. That was you, wasn't it?
I take the fifth.
It's okay. I'm on your side. Got a contact at HQ.
Wait, what?
Avalanche?
Not exactly.
Not exactly.
stop. I'll keep the troopers occupied. While we're talking, you two go up and over.
Up and over. Gotcha. Yep, I see it. This guy.
Get out of here.
Wait, wait. I know I saw some people who had a fugitive air about them. I could remember their faces.
Annoy someone else. Stop wasting our time.
How convenient that this little walkway is right here, you know? So there's a lot of slow walking, I can tell, in this game. Because this is like sneak, fast jump, sneak, jump. Yeah, no, I gotcha. I'm coming. I gotcha. I can only move so fast.
There we go. Well, the end's not much further. Let's stay on your toes.
I am on my toes. Hey, look at that. Alright, cool. This a back door? I guess.
Where are they?
Down below, waiting for you.
Ooh, you got a pinball machine trick?
The tunnel in the basement.
You do, wow.
Outside of town. Leave now, and they won't catch you. Head to the east. A friend of mine runs a farm out there. He'd be happy to help you.
Oh, is it Choco Billy?
Also.
Also?
Take this.
Oh my god. Is this a cell phone? Transmuter.
Converts raw materials into more practical items.
What?
A Republic antique.
Okay.
But it still works. You'll get more use out of it than me.
Wait, really? That's like a moneymaker right there. Jeez. 10 sprigs of sage, obtained 3 something.
Why are you doing this? Could have just turned us in.
Yeah.
Yeah, I could have. But this town and I have a history with Shinra.
Oh, fun.
Who knows? Maybe this will turn out to be the worst decision I've ever made. So before I change my mind, you better get going.
See, that's what these remake and rebirth games give you, is they give you the raw materials. Oh my gosh. Okay. Potion antidote. Yes. Transmutation tutorial. It makes you want to basically look at Broden and go, hey, maybe we should do a thing. And transmuter. Okay. Sage and a planet's blessing. Okay, gotcha. Ten transmuter experience gain. Yep. Oh, that's cool. Oh, instead of 5 and 3, instead of 10 and 3, now it's 5 and... Interesting. Okay. Cool. But it makes you want to get more into the backstories, because they just added extra backstory for, like, very little reason kind of thing. So it's just like, hey, alright. Oh, hey, guys. Air raid shelter.
You made it. Oh. All in one piece?
Yep.
Sorry we're late.
For the love of... Where the hell have you two been?
On a date.
On a date.
Oh, God. Kind of. Really? You had to say that? Of course.
What?
Well, that was the last one. At least till things calm down.
Yeah, can you get off of me? Like, seriously.
Got that?
Yes. Yeah, Red 13's like, move. Yes, no more dates. Red 13, I will not go on any more dates. Got it. It's like, oh, okay. Did they add a... Okay, it looked like Tifa had the tail, which was weird. Oh. Yep, I will bring up the rear.
Where to now?
Where there's a draft. This way.
Looks like a job for me.
Smash. Okay. That works. Sidle, sidle, sidle. Yeah, don't worry, I'll bring up the rear. Yep. Three sprigs of laurel. Fun. Alright. Alright, what do we got here? Yep. Waiting for me to open the door here. Are we gonna Aragorn the door? Yes, we are. Nice. Mm-hmm. And hey. Mm-hmm.
Wow.
Wow is right.
Just look at it all. It's
oh boy.
So green.
That's true. They don't make a really good point of that in the original, do they?
Living,
or at least it's just, you know, because of the graphics, it's hard to understand
that,
you know?
Everything we've done to it, it's still going strong.
But this is really
pretty. It may look that way, but in reality, it's barely hanging on.
Oh.
Guess I still have a lot to learn.
What do you want to know?
For starters, how do we cross these plains?
We walk.
Come on now, that's easy. The same way you get anywhere. Pick a direction and start walking. Left, your left, your left, right.
Yeah.
What?
I guess we won't be coming back anytime soon.
Nope.
Guess
good
not.
Thing I played all those card games earlier. I'm just wondering,
let's
how you to get that extra, like, 3,000. This is a group.
And there it was! The first step on our new journey! You coming?
Yeah.
Of course we are! Right?
Oh, God. I just had a horrible thought. Yep, let's go. Yep, adjust your party. Three preset parties to swap between. Okay. Discovery markers. Also create your own pin. Gotcha. Gotcha. Co-conspirator. New discovery mode? Interesting. Alright. On our way. Yep, that's all these things. Got it. Oh my gosh. Whew. Okay. Nice. Let's go here and party. There we go. Okay, so that's one party, right? How do I change the party members, I thought? Wasn't it in here, I thought? No, it's not what I wanted. Didn't it say to... Yeah, no, that part's fine. Huh. Yeah, I'm actually a little confused here with this. Yeah, Aerith Tifa's fine. Alright. We ready for this? Alright. If I take one more step, it'll be the farthest I've ever been from home. If I take one more step, it'll be the farthest I- Okay, no, we're good. Alright, Thunder Tifa, yeah, that's a good mix. So that does that. Okay. Holy crap, they really did just make this open world, didn't they? My dear god. Oh. Can I not drop down here? There we go. Okay, I was like, where's the drop down? There's gotta be a weird place to do it, you know? Alright. That's a discovery marker right there. Co-conspirator. Gotcha. Okay. What? A piece of timber? Oh my gosh, really? Oh my god. I'm about to randomly pick up things now? Oh boy. Okay, this is actually kind of cool. Oh, here we go. Orcs? Actual orcs? What the frick? Let's go ahead and go to this transmuter thing, just because. I don't have any planet's blessing, so I don't know actually even how to make that. So, Mist Potion's actually really good. Yeah, Phoenix Drop's pretty good, obviously. Cures Poison, need some Laurels, Ginger Root, Sage. Swelling Salts, wake someone up, that's always a good thing. Echo Mist, Silence, yeah. Is there a way to swap this so I can get like Cloud Barrett and Tifa? I'm just wondering, you know? Excuse me. Like, am I like stuck with certain, like I can only get Tifa with Aerith and not Tifa with Barrett? Like that's kind of weird, right? I mean, I think I'll look that up sometime, you know? Oh, hey, good stuff. No ice? Interesting. Okay. Hey.
Bring it on! Come on!
Try this.
Everyone gained levels. Yay, that works. Oh, and because people gained levels, it means they can do. Yep, that's nice. So, what is this right here? It's locked. Interesting. This game actually is really pretty. Holy crap. Like, seriously. Like, holy crap. Jeez. Wait, Thorin's card shop? Oh, man. Oh, it's a card shop. Okay. Have I... One second. Nope, not what I wanted. Do at least have a mark that this is what that is? Cool. Okay. 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 Let's do that on our way. Put this between. Okay, cool. Okay. I'm sure everyone can totally follow me. No problem. Nope, not where I wanted to go at all. Cool. Okay. Oh, let's definitely check this thing out though. Hey, you look fun.
It's on now.
Allow me.
Weakness to ice. Okay.
Keep it together.
I'll show you what I can do.
I'm good. Nice. Yep.
We'll make it quick.
Such a good bonus to be able to do that, just to automatically get double casting on things. Keep forgetting how good that is, you know? What's up here? Don't want to randomly hit the button? Okay, and what's up with that bird just flying into the thing? Not the best. That's okay. A Moogle medal? Aw, man, yes! Yep, do this only to drop down. Yep. Cool. Is this a random bench? Please tell me it's a random bench. Oh, it's not. Oh, hey, lovely. Oh, it is a random bench. Hell yes. That's great. Nice. That's actually really cool. I will take that. Yes, I will use a cushion to rest here. Wait. Use a cushion to rest here? Does that use up the cushion? Do I have a limited amount of cushions? Like, that's actually an honest question. I don't know. That's weird. Huh.